this one now. Where's that going? Back on first touch. From Saeed. Yeah, no surprise that he's taken a timeout. So much tops round though, sir. Japan extending their lead here. What's he going to do with this one? Only three back here for Egypt. That was vicious. They only had three back there. I think there's a fourth. Taishi on a deer there. Not a great take again. Backside, the shooter rips it across the court. This is getting early. The early signs here for Egypt not encouraging. Again, not a great take. Saeed, Israel and Bosch can't get a winner. Sheeda's driving through. Did he take anything off the block? You bet. That actually ended up in the ground. Rose back. This one just kept going and going and going. Switch up for Japan. Demolished by the middles. Amidola duly obliged. Shikawa does a better job this time. Send over to Nishida. Side up Japan. Scramble around for that one. That's come back as well. Lovely dig there. History between these two teams, but Brazil are going to make their own statement here. They are trying to make this statement right there. I like it. What's Bruno's response? He just threw the hands up there as if so what? Brilliant. Take the big wind up there. It's clever. Deeply clever. Coming back. They'll throw those out. Right. Real risky. It's just a recycle job here, really, for Canada. A little off the shoulder number there from Barnes. Let's get something out of this. There we come. That's coming back. Tough take here. Beat him. It's Muzai who will get this five-setter underway. There's a block there early. Boom, Bieniak. Leal, they were there together. No, I think that might be lit. Leal with a brilliant serve, the overpass. Leal, has to come back on second touch now. Compola capitalise. Leal couldn't find a winner. Transition here with Barnes, who's managed to rob one off the top. Here we go then. It's a nice take from Saeed. Shikawa sneaks one over. And some server. Take from Abdullah on the libero. That's Salah. Can't find a winner there. Nice defensive work. And the job finished off. Beautifully by Ishikawa. Drove through from behind the tank. Well, it's his defensive work in the first place that helps set that attack point up. Salah then. Quite a World Cup for the Ishikawa family. He's had a terrific campaign. Bosch, a pretty comfortable take this time. Too good. It remains 7 point. Ishikawa drops it in. First blood, Japan. Started out fast, never allowed Egypt serve. Better look about Egypt with Deo. In this kind of move. Serve. That's an easy take. Ross Corbina is not there, but she'd have been sure of that. She got her runs him off the block. Light serve. No stopping that one.
It's all about humanity.
Allen's playing really well. He's been pushing Wallasey. Wallasey not selected for this tournament, so Allen is the first choice. Great chase from Bruno. He knows that there's an outlet. Oh, that's come up for a point. By Bruno. It's Voronkov who played that ball over below the heights of the net. Touched by Kruglov, but he's out of the play. Now Brazil have options in attack. And one of them is Alan. Puts it on the floor. So we're going to go into the technical timeout in a minute. Ticks over again, this time it's Brazil who have the lead. Very close to the flop, but not touching the line, and it's Tunisia who will take the point. Tunisia there with a 2-point lead here. Ball in. A little too quick for the ball that he got, so he had to reach up, couldn't have a full swing through it. Probably went at the right time, just the ball was a tad high. Good work, that one. Big hit, it's well dealt with. Vernon comes down. And Tunisia have a chance. Well taken. Nice quick hit. Touched by Ketarakis. Tunisia will come again. And they'll get the points.